today we are at REI Ecoprogetti stall, and to talk more about the new products that Ecoprogetti has and the future roadmap, we have Mr. Rajen Shah with us. Hi, Mr. Rajen, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
I'm good, sir.
Sir, can you please brief us what is the new product that we have launched? I can see a lot of new developments that has happened.
Yes, we at Ecoprogetti, we do a lot of new technology. The latest on which we are coming out is with biofacial technology. Also, we are doing with the half cell technology, multi-wire technology, and with the flexible modules, which are on our target, which should be, which is what we are looking at the new market for the future.
So any new product that you have launched, can you detail it a bit more on the technical side, sir?
We have come out with a new kind of sun simulator, which is basically to check all kind of PERC cell, bifacial cells, heterojunctions, and also nowadays people are going with very, very high efficiency solar cells, like mono-PERC or mono-PERC cells. And this, for this solar cells or for panel, we need a special kind of spectrum, which is not available with any kind of xenon or old kind of machine sun simulator. The new sun simulator which we have developed, which has passed revision 3 of IEC, has 300 nanometer spectrum, which will be used to check all kind of high efficiency solar cell like monocrystal PERC cell, and also the new kind of bifacial. This is where we have a very leading edge, and it's already out in the market now, and this is what we are focusing more on.
What kind of market share does Ecoprogetti currently has, and what is its roadmap and what it wants to achieve by end of next financial year?
At present, our roadmap is our market share is in the range of 48% to 55% as on today. We are very much focusing focusing more on not only India but also the neighboring countries like Southeast Asia, also the UAE market, and the all those markets which are very much upcoming, like East Africa. Of course, India is our major market, but other markets like, as I said, Southeast Asia, then UAE, South Africa, those are the markets where we are really focusing very high. And the roadmap of what we see, at present we have done around 8.5 gigawatt installation in worldwide. We are looking at around 9 gigawatt by end of 2019.
So India has declared its 25% safeguard duty. So now it's quite exciting time for manufacturers like you.
Yes, I think this will stop. Of course, if you look at a few months back, the percentage of import of solar panel was around almost like 80%. But with this, at least the import will reduce by 20-30%. And so all the module manufacturers in India will be having a lot of work. And when they have a lot of work, that means they buy new machines from us. So I think it's a good move. And we are really very happy with this new the duty structure which is imposed on the solar cells.
So I can say the safeguard duty, Italy is helping India to make in India.
Yeah, you can say that, but yeah, it's a good move basically, yeah, for industry as well. Yeah.
So any recent installation of Ecoprogetti machines that has happened? I'm pretty lucky to have seen Ecoprogetti machines installed. Couple of them actually.
Yeah, we are recently in last month we installed one very state of art fully automatic line in Gujarat, which we installed. There's another installation which we'll be doing in the east of India at the end of this month. There are a few targets, orders which we'll be finishing by end of this year. And things are moving and should move as we expected.
Great. Just one more thing. Has GST affected you any way? It's a good move.
See, basically, for us, GST is not an issue because on the equipment, of course, there is 18% GST, IGST when people input the machinery. But at the same time, the basic duty has come down. So, there is no major impact of GST coming on our equipment. Yeah, so it's not really going to hamper the business for GST.
But it's a good move, right?
Yes, of course, it's a good move. People are getting the GST back whenever they get the set off. So it's a good move, and it's in a good direction.
So you have now bifacial machines also. Do you think India is ready for bifacial?
Bifacial is the application of bifacial. If you see, it's a really very unique, and most of the application for bifacial, if you ask me, it's going to be on the rooftop, and India is the biggest market for rooftop. So, of course, at present, the cost of bifacial is a little bit on the higher side. But as the time passes, I'm sure the cost will come down. And the application of bifacial is very wide application. And it is good for India as well.
And finally, sir, any final comments for your customers?
Yeah, the only comments I can say is thank you very much for trusting us and giving us our support all the time. We are there to support you every time, and we always work with the faith, and we will continue to work with the same faith forever.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you very much.